how to turn on or turn off call bearing on iPhone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn on and turn off call bearing on your iPhone, whether you're trying to block certain type of call or prevent unwanted interruptions. I'll guide you through how to manage call bearing settings on your device. Now, first things first, open the phone app on your iPhone. Next, tap on the keypad icon at the bottom of the screen. Now dial the call bearing activation code provided by your carrier. For most carriers, the code is usually something like #33# for activating call bearing, but it can vary depending on your network provider. You might need to check with your carrier for the exact code. Now after dialing the code, press the call button. Your iPhone will automatically process the request and you'll see a confirmation message letting you know that call bearing is now active. Now to turn off call bearing and allow all types of calls again, open phone again and simply tap on *33#*. But again, check with the carrier for the correct code for your network. Press the call button. You should see a confirmation message that call bearing has been successfully deactivated. And that's it. That's how you easily turn call bearing on or off on your iPhone.